Where were we? Aye, Jay. Joe Jackson, look sharp. Look at those shoes. Crazy. Is she really gone now with him? Probably because you're wearing them shoes. Joe Jackson. Jacques Karamak and the Sweet Generation. This is a friend of mine's band. There's a little letter in there. From... Check it out, it's really good. Etta James, you can't have a record collection without Etta James in it. It's the law. Also, you can't have a record collection without any Rick James, bitch! Syl Johnson, is it because I'm black? Fantastic. Syl Johnson, Miss Fine Brown Frame. Totally different to Is It Because I'm Black, but great nonetheless. 10-inch album, Ricky Lee Jones, Girl Is Her Volcano. Oh, it's lovely. Seriously. Quincy Jones, Big Band Bossa Nova. This has the original version of the song that everybody associates to the man who I can't remember. Gold member. Yeah, baby, yeah. Austin Powers is really Quincy Jones' song. Kid Creole and the Coconuts, incredibly underrated band. 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 That's who Prince got the image idea for the time from, basically. Duncan Lambert, Best Bossa Novas. This is great. Such a good fun album. This next album is now we're into L. See, okay? We entered the L with him. L. This is by a band whose first album I didn't really enjoy very much at all, but this album is fantastic and I recommend everybody should buy it. The Last Shadow Puppets. Everything you came to expect really is brilliant. Cyndi Lauper, She's So Unusual, has a Prince cover version on it, but even aside from that, that's a superb bit of 80s pop. Barbara Lewis, a friend of mine, Debbie, had a Barbara Lewis song on a compilation tape that her boyfriend's friend made for her. Had Barbara Lewis on Hello Stranger, which is still one of the best songs ever. Little Feet with Lowell George. Little Feet with Lowell George. This one much better than the other one. Little Feet, though. Thanks for watching.